Okay, so, my mentioned that Bernie Sanders would overall hurt the economy if he was elected in, and then after he leaves office, the economy will be worse than what it is now. But Bernie Sanders is actually taxing large corporations and stopping them from going overseas. So then that's going to bring tax money in. And not only is he keeping jobs here in America, which will help stimulate the economy, he will also invest $1 trillion over the next 5 years to bring more jobs, to create more jobs, which will probably give us more tax money that will help, you know, with the policies that he does with the, sorry, with his push to have free college and higher education. Touch upon Bernie Sanders' foreign policy. Bernie Sanders has said, "I will defend this nation and its people and America's vital strategies interest, but I will not do it irresponsibly. America must defend freedom at home and abroad, and we must seek diplomatic solutions before resorting to military action. Forces must always be an option. War must be the last resort and not the first option." So he does have a stand on foreign policy. And he isn't like bloodthirsty, and he's not ready to go to war. That's going to be his last resort. As for immigration, Sanders voted in favor of the border security, economic opportunity, and immigration modernization act in 2003. Which included a path to legalization and eventually citizenship for immigrants who are currently in the United States. He's not opening the borders for everyone to come in. He just doesn't want the people that are right here to be separated from their families